Hello, B Senior. Lesson 14. Rules for good health. Κανόνες καλής υγείας. Let's check your words. Activity book, page 88.
Health problems.
Health problems. Προβλήματα υγείας.
Cough.
Cough. Δίχο, δίχας.
Sneeze.
Sneeze. Φταρνίζομαι, φτάρνισμα.
Fever.
Fever. Πυρετός.
Sore throat.
Sore throat. Πονόλεμος.
Runny nose.
Runny nose. Συνάχη.
Headache.
Headache. Πονοκέφαλος.
Stomachache.
Stomachache. Στομαχόπονος.
Rule.
Rule. Κανόνας.
Health.
Health. Υγεία.
Healthy.
Healthy. Υγιής. Υγιεινός.
Weather.
Weather. Καιρός.
Worry.
Worry. Ανησυχώ.
Follow.
Follow. Ακολουθώ.
After.
After. Μετά από.
Share.
Share. Μοιράζομαι.
Rest.
Rest. Ξεκουράζομαι. Ξεκούραση.
Soup.
Soup. Σούπα.
Sweet.
Sweet. Γλυκό. Γλυκός.
Get sick.
Get sick. Αρρωσταίνω.
Catch a cold.
Catch a cold. Αρπάζω κρύωμα. Κρυολογώ. Now, let's check your grammar. Έχουμε πάλι να κάνουμε modal verbs. Must και have to. Και το must και το have to σημαίνει πρέπει να. Χρησιμοποιούμε must και ρήμα πρέπει να για να εκφράσουμε υποχρέωση. Κάτι που πρέπει να κάνουμε. I must finish my project tonight. Πρέπει να τελειώσω την εργασία μου απόψε. Ο αρνητικός τύπος του must είναι mustn't, δεν πρέπει, απαγορεύεται και το χρησιμοποιούμε για να εκφράσουμε απαγόρευση. You mustn't drive, you're only 14 years old. Δεν πρέπει να οδηγήσεις, είσαι μόνο 14. Στην κατάφαση, must σε όλα τα πρόσωπα και απλό το ρήμα μας, infinitive. They, I must cook, you must cook, he must cook, they must cook. Παντού, σε όλα τα πρόσωπα, must cook. Στην άρνηση, πάλι σε όλα τα πρόσωπα, mustn't cook. Must not είναι full form και short form mustn't. Στην ερώτηση πρώτη λέξη το must. Must I cook? Must you cook? Must we cook? Must they cook? Χρησιμοποιούμε have to και ρήμα πρέπει να για να εκφράσουμε υποχρέωση. I have to finish my project tonight. Πρέπει να τελειώσω την εργασία μου απόψε. Ο αρνητικός τύπος του have to είναι don't have to και doesn't have to. Και σημαίνει δεν είναι ανάγκη να γίνει. We don't have to drive there. We can get the bus. Δεν χρειάζεται να οδηγήσουμε ως εκεί. Μπορούμε να πάρουμε το λεωφορείο. I have to cook. You have to cook. He has to cook. She has to cook. It has to cook. We have to cook. You have to cook. They have to cook. Η άρνηση πάει στο don't και στο doesn't. I don't have to cook. You don't have to cook. He doesn't have to cook, she doesn't have to cook, it doesn't have to cook. We don't have to cook, you don't have to cook, they don't have to cook. Do I have to cook? Do you have to cook? Does he have to cook? Does she have to cook? Does it have to cook? Do we have to cook? Do you have to cook? Do they have to cook? Πάμε να δούμε λίγο κάποιες διαφορές μεταξύ των δύο. Must, ison, have to, has to. Στην κατάφαση έχουν την ίδια χρήση. Δηλαδή, I must listen to my teacher, πρέπει να ακούσω τη δασκάλα μου. I have to listen to my teacher, πρέπει να ακούσω τη δασκάλα μου. Σημαίνουν και τα δύο πρέπει να, παρόλο που υπάρχει μια μικρή διαφοροποίηση. Με το must σημαίνει ότι εγώ ίδιος επιβάλλω στον εαυτό μου να το κάνω, ενώ με το have to κάποιος άλλος μου το επιβάλλει. Αλλά όσον αφορά το definition, το meaning, τη μετάφραση, μεταφράζονται με τον ίδιο τρόπο. Το mustn't όμως με το don't have to ή το doesn't have to, την άρνηση του have to, δεν σημαίνουν το ίδιο πράγμα. You mustn't go out today, δεν πρέπει να πας έξω. You don't have to go out today, δεν χρειάζεται να βγεις. Έχει διαφορά. Άρα στην άρνηση, όταν θέλουμε να πούμε δεν πρέπει, μπορούμε να χρησιμοποιήσουμε μόνο το mustn't, όχι το don't have to. Now, πάμε στο course book. Listen and read a poster at Vicky's school. What is it about? Πάμε να διαβάσουμε λοιπόν και να δούμε την αφίσα. Rules for good health. Κανόνες καλής υγείας.
Lesson 14. Rules for good health.
Rules for good health. It's very easy to get sick in winter because the weather is very cold. But you don't have to worry. Follow these rules and stay healthy. You must always wash your hands before you eat something. Also, you have to wash your hands after you use the toilet and when you get back home from school. You mustn't share bottles or glasses with your classmates when you drink. You mustn't put your hands near your mouth, nose, or eyes. You must put your elbow in front of your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze. Remember, when you have a fever, a sore throat, or a runny nose, you mustn't go to school. You have to stay at home and rest, or you must see the doctor. When you catch a cold, drink hot tea and eat soup and a lot of fruit. When you have a headache, you mustn't spend a lot of time on your computer or smartphone. When you have a stomach ache, you mustn't eat sweets.
Okay, let's read. It's very easy to get sick in winter because the weather is very cold. Είναι πολύ εύκολο να αρρωστήσεις το χειμώνα επειδή ο καιρός είναι πολύ κρύος. But you don't have to worry. Αλλά δεν χρειάζεται να ανησυχείς. Follow these rules and stay healthy. Ακολούθησε αυτούς τους κανόνες. Θα παραμείνεις υγιής. You must always wash your hands before you eat something. Πρέπει πάντα να πλένεις τα χέρια σου πριν φας κάτι. Also, you have to wash your hands after you use the toilet and when you get back home from school. Επίσης, πρέπει να πλένεις τα χέρια σου, I'm sorry, μετά από όταν χρησιμοποιείς την τουαλέτα, αφού χρησιμοποιήσεις την τουαλέτα, αφού πας στην τουαλέτα ουσιαστικά, και όταν επιστρέφεις σπίτι από το σχολείο. You mustn't share bottles or glasses with your classmates when you drink. Δεν πρέπει να μοιράζεσαι μπουκάλια ή ποτήρια με τους μαθητές σου όταν πίνεις. You mustn't put your hands near your mouth, nose or eyes. Δεν πρέπει να βάζεις τα χέρια σου κοντά στο στόμα, στη μύτη, στα μάτια. You must put your elbow in front of your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze. Πρέπει να βάζεις τον αγκώνα σου μπροστά από το στόμα σου και τη μύτη όταν βήχεις ή φτερνίζεσαι. Remember, θυμήσου, when you have a fever, a sore throat or a runny nose, you mustn't go to school. Όταν έχεις πυρετό, πονόλαιμο ή μύτη που τρέχει, δεν πρέπει να πας στο σχολείο. Runny nose, μύτη που τρέχει, συνάχη. You have to stay at home and rest or you must see the doctor. Πρέπει να μείνεις σπίτι και να ξεκουραστείς ή να πας να δεις ή πρέπει να πας στο γιατρό σου. When you catch a cold, drink hot tea and eat soup and a lot of fruit. Όταν κρυολογήσεις, πιέζεις το τσάι και φάεις σούπα και πολλά φρούτα. When you have a headache, you mustn't spend a lot of time on your computer or smartphone. Όταν έχεις πονοκέφαλο, δεν πρέπει να περνάς πολύ χρόνο στο κομπιούτερ ή στο κινητό. When you have a stomachache, you mustn't eat sweets. Όταν έχεις στομαχόπονο, δεν πρέπει να τρως γλυκά. Now, some questions. Why do we get sick in winter? because the weather is very cold. When must we wash our hands? We must wash our hands before we eat something and after we use the toilet. Also, when we get back home from school. Must we share the bottle of water with my classmates? No, we mustn't. Must we put our hands near our nose? No, we mustn't. Must we put our elbow in front of our mouth when we sneeze? Yes, we must. What must we do when we have a fever, a sore throat, or a runny nose? We must stay home and rest or see a doctor. Now, when we catch a cold, what must we eat and drink? We must eat soup and a lot of fruit and drink hot tea. And what must we do when we have a headache? We must spend less time on our computer or smartphone.
Πρέπει να περνάμε λιγότερο χρόνο στο computer ή στο smartphone.
And what must we avoid when we have a stomachache?
Τι πρέπει να αποφύγουμε όταν έχουμε στομαχόπονο?
We must avoid sweets, τα γλυκά. Okay. Why is it easy to get sick in winter? Because the weather is very cold. What do you have to do after you use the toilet? You have to wash your hands after you use the toilet. What mustn't you share with your classmates? You mustn't share bottles or glasses. When do you have to stay at home and rest? You have to stay at home and rest when you have a fever, a sore throat, or a runny nose. What must you drink when you catch a cold? You must drink hot tea. Match the sentences with the rules. You cough and sneeze. You must put your elbow in front of your mouth and nose. You have a headache. You mustn't spend a lot of time on your computer or smartphone. You have a stomachache. You mustn't eat sweets. You want to have lunch. You must wash your hands first. Now, what do you usually do when you get sick?
Τι κάνετε συνήθως όταν αρρωσταίνετε?
For example, when I get sick, I stay at home and rest. Or when I get sick, I usually see the doctor. What about you? Okay. Now, listen to the following dialogue. At the doctor's, στο γιατρό.
5. Listen to the following dialogue. Then, work in pairs and act it out, changing the words in red.
Good morning. What's the problem?
I've got a fever and a sore throat.
Let me see. I don't think it's serious. You must stay at home and rest. Also, you have to drink hot tea and eat soup.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Good morning. What's the problem?
Καλημέρα. Ποιο είναι το πρόβλημα? I've got a fever and a sore throat. Έχω πυρετό και πονόλαιμο.
Let me see. Για να δω. I don't think it's serious. Δεν νομίζω ότι είναι σοβαρό. You must stay at home and rest.
Πρέπει να μείνεις στο σπίτι και να ξεκουραστείς.
Also, you have to drink hot tea and eat soup.
Επίσης, πρέπει να πιείς στο τσάι και να φας σούπα.
Okay, thank you, doctor. Now, listening. Read the sentences first.
Πρώτα διαβάζουμε τις προτάσεις.
Then listen to a woman talk to the doctor and fill in with one word.
Ακούστε λοιπόν μια γυναίκα να μιλάει με τον γιατρό της και πρέπει να συμπληρώσετε με μια λέξη που λείπει.
6. Read the sentences first. Then listen to a woman talk to the doctor and fill in with one word.
Good morning, Mrs. Parker.
Hello, Doctor.
What is your problem?
Well, I have a very bad cough and a runny nose.
Okay. Do you have a fever?
No, I don't have a fever, but I have a headache.
Do you also feel tired?
Yes, I do. I feel very tired.
Let me see. Open your mouth, please. Okay. I don't think it's serious. It's just a cold.
So what must I do?
Well, you mustn't go to work for 2 days. You have to stay at home and rest. Also, you must drink a lot of water and juice and eat fruit.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay. Name Mrs. Parker. She has a bad cough and a runny nose. She doesn't have it, but she has a headache. Fever. She feels very tired. Αισθάνεται πολύ κουρασμένη. She has to stay at home and rest for 2 days. Να ξεκουραστεί για 2 μέρες. Also, she must eat fruit. Φρούτα. Now, listen and repeat. Can you hear the letters in red?
7. Listen and repeat. Can you hear the letters in red? Could.
Could.
Mustn't.
Mustn't.
Island.
Island.
Hour.
Hour.
Walk.
Walk.
When.
When. Τι παρατηρούμε, ότι όλα τα κόκκινα γράμματα σε κάθε μία από τις λέξεις που έχουμε δεν ακούγονται, δεν προφέρονται. Είναι silent. Okay, activity book, page 88, match the pictures with the words phrases. One is sneeze, number two, F, have a headache, number three, A, have a sore throat. Number 4, C, have a fever. 5, D, cough. 6, B, have a runny nose. Συνάχη. 7, G, have a stomachache. Fill in the missing letters. Cough. Sneeze. Sore throat. Health. Follow. Share. Look at the pictures, write and learn. Είναι οι λέξεις που πρέπει να ξέρετε. Και πώς γράφονται και τι σημαίνουν. 1. Fever, ο πυρετός. 2. Headache, πονοκέφαλος. 3. Stomachache, στομαχόπονος. 4. Weather, ο καιρός. 5. Rest, ξεκουράζουμε. 6. Sweet. Το γλυκό. Read the sentences and label the pictures with the correct names. Mary has a headache and she is coughing. This is Mary. Alice has a stomachache and a fever. Για να δούμε ποια έχει stomachache and fever. It's C. Αυτή είναι η Alice. Εδώ. Grace has a headache and a runny nose. Ποια έχει πονοκέφαλο και συνάχη? Πονοκέφαλο και συνάχη. Για δείτε καλά. Yes. Grace. This is Grace. Steve has a runny nose and a fever. Συνάχη και πυρετό. Steve is A. Alex has a sore throat and he is coughing. Alex is G. Bill is sneezing and he has a sore throat. Bill is F. And left D. D is left. It's Jane. Α, την προσπέρασα πριν, sorry. Jane has a stomachache and she is sneezing. This is Jane. Okay. Exercise 5. Choose and circle.
Laura eats chocolate every day. That's not healthy. Δεν είναι υγιεινό. I share a room with my sister. Μοιράζομαι δωμάτιο με την αδερφή μου. How is Eddie's health? Πώς είναι η υγεία του? When you catch a cold, you must stay in bed. We know the way to the museum. Ξέρουμε πώς να πάμε στο museum. Follow us, please. Ακολούθησέ μας. You train very hard, Sam. I think that you need some rest. Χρειάζεσαι ξεκούραση. Now, grammar exercises. Filling with the correct form of have to. Στην άρνηση, θυμηθείτε, γίνεται don't, he doesn't have to. He has to study hard for his exams. It's rainy. We don't have to water the flowers. Προσέξτε, δεν σημαίνει δεν πρέπει να ποτίσουμε. Δεν χρειάζεται να ποτίσουμε. Patricia has to rest for a few days to get well. They don't have to stop at the supermarket today. Δεν χρειάζεται να σταματήσουν στο supermarket. Louise doesn't have to buy any bread. Matt and Betty have to leave at 10 o'clock tonight. Πρέπει να φύγουν στις 10. My brother doesn't have to tidy his room now. Now, complete the questions with the correct form of have to and the verbs given. Then look at the pictures and give short answers. Look at the example. Do they have to do their homework now? No, they don't. Number two. Do you have to clean the windows today? Yes, I do. Number three. Does she have to get up at 7 in the morning? No, she doesn't. Number four. Do the bakers have to wear warm clothes today? Yes, they do. Does Mark have to be at work at 8? No, he doesn't. Το βλέπουμε ότι 8 η ώρα γυμνάζεται, οπότε προφανώς δεν χρειάζεται να πάει στη δουλειά στις 8. 6. Does Vicky have to call the baby's doctor? Yes, he does. 3. With mustn't, απαγορεύεται, don't have to or doesn't have to, δεν χρειάζεται. Number 2. You mustn't write on your desk, kids. Δεν πρέπει, απαγορεύεται να γράφετε πάνω στα φρανία. Toby mustn't eat so many sweets. It's bad for his teeth. Δεν πρέπει να τρώει τόσα πολλά γλυκά. Κάνουν κακό στα δόντια του. I can do this exercise. You don't have to help me. Μπορώ να την κάνω αυτή την άσκηση. Δεν χρειάζεται να με βοηθήσεις. Children mustn't play in the street. It's dangerous. Δεν πρέπει να παίρνουν στο δρόμο. Είναι επικίνδυνο. Rita doesn't have to do the shopping today. Seth did it yesterday. Η Ρίτα δεν χρειάζεται να το κάνει το shopping σήμερα, να πάει για ψώνια. Ο Seth το έκανε χθες. Ψώνησε χθες. Now, fill in with the words from the box. You don't have to wait for me, Vivian. They must train every day because they want to win the football match. Πρέπει να προπονούνται κάθε μέρα επειδή θέλουν να κερδίσουν τον ποδοσφαιρικό αγώνα. Does grandma have to stay in bed tonight? Nick has to send all these emails now. Πρέπει να στείλει αυτά τα email τώρα. You mustn't talk in the library, on the phone in the library, sir. Δεν πρέπει να μιλάτε. Απαγορεύεται να μιλάτε στο τηλέφωνο στη βιβλιοθήκη, κύριε. Anita doesn't have to feed the dog. I fed him an hour ago. Η Ανίτα δεν χρειάζεται να ταΐσει το σκυλάκι. Το ταΐσα πριν μια ώρα. Okay. Time for your grammar song. With mustn't, must, have to, don't have.
Lesson 14. Grammar song. Winter is here.
Sing along. We must be careful when it snows. We have
have to wear warm shoes and clothes. We have to drink juice and tea. We mustn't eat ice cream. We must be careful when it snows. We have to wear warm shoes and clothes. We have to drink juice and tea. We mustn't eat ice cream. Do we have to stay at home? No, no, you don't. Can we play in the snow? Yes, yes, you can. Do we have to stay at home? No, no, you don't. Can we play in the snow? Yes, yes, you can. We must be careful when it snows. We have to wear warm shoes and clothes. We have to drink juice and tea. We mustn't eat ice cream. We must be careful when it snows. We have to wear warm shoes and clothes. We have to drink juice and tea. We mustn't eat ice cream.
Okay, that's it for today. Goodbye, B Senior.